So finally, give us the prediction. We know you think you're going to win. How are you going to do it? What's the game plan here?
He's got a lot of experience. You know, he's a former world champion, and he's upset people before, but I'm looking to go in there and do what I do best. So right off the bat, I plan to go in and show the separation in our skill set and just put on a dominant performance. I don't see this fight going 12 rounds.